Chains off, no matter what I say. You hit me down, you could've left instead. Forever be my router. I know when I slide, I know you sliding. Even when it gets dangerous, you forever gon' be strong. Cause what we got, girl, is worth holding. I've been going through some pain with my chest fucked up. Like my brother at 13, with my head fucked up. Don't nobody understand my pain. I done been through the storm and the rain. Now my grandma, this shit got me going insane. Popping these pills just to hell out of pain. Why these fuck niggas wanna go against the grain? Blood out of my eye cause I'm hurt from this pain. Grain never changed up, no matter what you stay the same, girl. You hit me down when it was dangerous, girl. You always down the ride. You never watched out by leaving my side. Grain never changed up.
The session so far.
Going out.
All right, man. That's what's up. Shoot, for the people that don't know who you are, but tell everybody who you is, man.
YWN Jill.
Okay. Shoot, where you from?
Tyler, Alabama, the West Side. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Shoot, what inspired you to start making music?
The people around me, some people around me. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Shoot, if you could tell yourself something in the future, what would you tell yourself?
Keep going hard. That's all I know.
Alright. So you wanna shout out your social media?
Instagram YWN Joseph, Facebook YWN Joseph. Yeah.
What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Young Bo Peep, man. Bo Peep cooking up the sauce. Right now we live in the studio, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of people in here. I ain't finna introduce everybody. I'm finna let them introduce themselves. So y'all introduce yourselves,
hey, man.
You
already know, man. It's Stone Ohio in the music.
Hey, yes,
man,
sir.
You know, 4G4 here and this Zaydus in the beat, man.
Yeah, y'all already know what's going on. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Uh-huh, everybody in here, man. Right now we just cooking up the sauce right now, you know what I'm saying? Session already done started. We got like, I guess you could say like two verses on, you know what I'm saying? Y'all putting a hook on this? They ain't putting a hook on this. I'm gonna tell y'all, man, they ain't putting a hook on this, man. Make sure y'all stay tuned, leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn the post notification on, you know what I'm saying? Zay is up next, and yeah, we finna go and get lit. Let's go.
Fun nigga play heat. Man, hell no.
Hey, nigga, you know I'm gonna spray. Hey, I'ma pull up with that K. Hey, we gon' pull up by day. Hey, I'ma pull up where you stay. Hey, nigga, you know I got that Ruger. You know my niggas be shooters. Hey, my niggas really got them texts, but I ain't talking about computers. Hey, nigga, I'm straight from the streets. Hey, nigga, play deal, we gon' beat. Hey, we gon' pull up in the streets. Hey, I'ma leave the fuck nigga sleep. Hey, I'ma leave the fuck nigga down. Hey, leave that nigga on the ground. Hey, that nigga that lost, he didn't get found. Hey, nigga, you know I got the crown. Hey.
Hey, I did the freestyle in here. No cap. On God. For real. On God.
You ready, bro?
Alright,
let's do it.
Walked in the bed with three bands in my pocket. I run up them racks cause I know that they watching. You want to a feat to go make a deposit for a nigga. I got the shit up out the closet. The Glock on my hip turning red like a tack.
Yo, B, give me head. Yo, B, give me throw. Fuck it, they do finna stick up a stove. Dig on the Glock and I buy me a skull. Like they done let go. Feel a little bit, but you know she don't go. Got a little money, gotta give me some more. Post a leaf in a roll at the door. Now, boy, you a pussy, now, boy, you a hoe.
Hey, YouTube, so right now I am waiting on King Stone to hit the studio. Man, this Corona stuff is starting to get a lot more serious than I think any of us probably thought. But you know what I'm saying? I'm trying my best to prepare. I went to Walmart today. Almost everything was already completely like sold out. But yeah, I just hope, you know what I'm saying, everybody's safe, you know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all stay prayed up, you know, and yeah, you know what I'm saying? Just keep your faith in God and whatever happens, you know what I'm saying? Hey, just keep your faith. Yeah, with that being said though, right now I'm finna sweep this floor because I'm selling snacks and stuff. Oh, come here. Oh, what's good? King Stone just walking into the booth.
Yes, sir.
And y'all already know what's going on. But yeah, man, we finna cook up some sauce. Y'all stay tuned. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. And remember, turn on post notifications on, man. Let's go.
Said it's on now. Greenville, Mississippi, that's my hometown. But you wonder why they call me Stone, cause dog, I'm stoned out. Riding the Cadillac and dog is chromed out. Come on now, said it's on now, nigga. Greenville, Mississippi, that's my home now. Do you wonder why they call me Stoker, bitch? I'm thugged out. Better up, motherfucker, I bet that you get struck out. Come on now.
How you feel about the session so far?
Hey, we're working with the best, man. I don't care what nobody else say. I don't care if they cheaper than him. Working with the best producer in the business right now.
Yes,
sir. I've been in a long time, both feet. Cooking up the songs, you hear me?
Yes, sir. What's the name of the album?
The name of the album gonna be Real Life Story. You know, to my Kingstone, it's gonna be a tale of a minute. It's gonna be many tales of the streets, love, life, all that. Be prepared to be entertained. That's all I'm gonna tell you.
Okay, okay, yeah. Shoot. For the people that don't know, kind of introduce us and give us kind of like a, you know, a summary or you could say a background story.
So Mr. Kingstone. Background story, Kingstone. I started a music organization back in 96. Me and about 9 other guys, you know, we did our thing. We was doing our music. We turned out to be the best. Every talent show we was winning, doing our thing, you know. But, you know, of course, you know, sometimes dreams are short-lived. You know what I'm saying? But now that I'm back who I am, I got my life back together. Don't get it twisted. I was out there in the streets. I was trying to leave that out, but fuck it, I might well tell you. But now I'm out the streets. It's time to get this money the right way. I'll be producing, I'll be managing, whatever y'all need me to do in this music game, I'm here. But right now, I'm finna let y'all get a piece of Mr. Kingstone. You feel me?
Yes, sir. And for the people that that need to follow you, where can they find you at?
Right now, you can find me on Instagram under Tay Johnson. You can find me on Facebook. Got just get ready to get my other pages and all that, getting all that put together. Like I said, I've been out the game for a minute. I just decided to come on back, so Mr. Bo Peep gonna show me the ropes on the new school shit, and we gonna get this shit popping.